You're as strong as ever, Piccolo.
Do you think this is some sort of game?
What? No way! I know it's not a game. I'm just really pumped to fight you. All right. I think I've warmed up enough by now.
Then show me what you can really do.
Let's do this, Piccolo!
Attack of the Saiyans.
Dad? Dad?
Sorry.
Yeah,
yeah.
He's the...
I want to fight.
Oh, okay.
Gohan. Don't get too excited and trip over your own feet!
Now, where did that son of mine run off to? Safe to say, he couldn't have gone that far.
Dad! Over here!
Let's try to...
Leave.
Hey! It looks like you found an apple tree!
Gohan looks like he's having a blast! Hey now! Don't go wandering too far!
Gohan, you're a regular bloodhound.
Oh, thanks for
fighting. Okay.
But first, we need to find a spot to fish.
Okay. Don't walk too fast.
You got it. Try to keep up, though. Huh? What's wrong, Gohan? Man, alley-oop!
Yay! Look how high I am!
Hey, you perked right up. Were you trying to trick your old man? You're one spoiled kid, you know that? So, what do you want to be when you grow up?
I want to become a great scholar.
What? You're a weird one, aren't you? Well, I definitely can't help you with your studies or anything like that. But if you're ever looking to toughen up, I'm your man.
Nah, fighting is too scary for me.
Come to think of it, this is your first time fishing, isn't it?
Yep, it is.
We should... Yep, I mean... So what do you... All right, then let me show you how I used to do it back when I was your age. It'll be fun. All right. Seems about right. Yeah,
man.
Yeah.
Okay, time to grill up some fish.
Oh yeah, Dad! I'm
really?
So? Should we?
Alright!
Right!
Riding this whole thing since I was just a little kid. Only those with a pure heart can ride it. That explains why you've got no problems there. Hey,
what do you? Well then, I'll just take these ingredients and whip you up something tasty.
This is the Skrillin beep.
I can't wait, Dad!
All right.
Thanks!
Yeah! Roshi like?
Well, he looks like a feeble old geezer, but he's super strong.
Really?
Though, it's a real shame he's kind of a massive pervert. Yeah, he was my rival at the time, but now he's my best friend.
Is Krillin strong, just like you?
Yeah, seriously, out of all the guys I know, he's definitely up there. There's also a woman I know named Bulma.
Yeah. Oh.
Meet my
father.
His name.
Gohan.
Yeah.
Goku.
Well,
right. With pay. Get what you should make now. Come report.
Yes, sir.
Yes, sir. Now.
What's up? All right. What's this?
Yeah.
All right.
Yeah.
right.
So, I'm betting that he's pretty strong if I had to guess. But I can't be sure since...
I've never felt a power like this. Not sure what this is, but I better check it out. It isn't Goku. Well now, this could be fun. But if it isn't him, then who is it?
Shit,
who the hell?
I don't have- Wait.
If that...
But you...
You're me.
Let's see if you can make this fun for me.
What is it with this guy?
That is pathetic. No way! Damn it! That all, huh? That is... I'm that!
Who then? Where is he going?
You
what?
Hell, what have you? You have your
you were
and
your
long. We
so
we
and
wait.
What
about we?
I don't know.
You
know my name.
Because in just the and the
just come.
That
huh?
Come any closer and go on.
What the hell's with this guy?
You're not my brother. You're nothing to me.
What's wrong? You scared? Kakarot, don't turn your back on your family, your people! Do you know what? This planet isn't half bad. I think it could serve as our next target.
Not gonna let that happen!
Rescue.
That bridge is massive!
massive! His tail's probably his weak point. If we can squeeze his tail, he should be vulnerable. That's what happened whenever mine got grabbed.
How are we supposed to grab his tail?
We're closing in on him. Let's head down and move in for the attack.
No! He's using a device that tells him our strengths as well as our location.
Huh? A power?
What?
There they've come.
Isn't it?
Where is
great for you, fool?
You know, believe it or not, battles aren't just about strength. Oh, that gives me an idea.
You're pretty arrogant for scum.
What?
If this is the best you can do, then you can just forget about joining us. You're nothing but a distraction. No way! This game ends now. You alone? What were you two trying to decide? Who gets to die first? You!
This!
No way!
Don't worry, Gohan. Daddy's gonna save you.
Are you actually that stupid? No one can save you! You'll be long dead before that could happen! No way! Cocky little... No! This game ends now.
You ate, didn't you? Damn it.
Hey,
that's pretty.
Come on.
Goku! What the?
Interesting. You guys, also, with a little training and the right teacher, we're going to meet once go.
And that, there,
and some,
indeed.
Very well.
Must by the way, did he put? Whoa!
Sorry, do you mute button to help? Well,
oh, okay.
Anyway, that's right. correct.
Eyes. Isn't right.
That's like next.
Not who?
Oh.
What? So
huh?
What?
This is the
read and
well, there's
maybe.
Oh boy.
I what? Don't.
No, no, no.
That's if
well, thanks.
Gohan's Crash Course in Survival.
I'm hungry. I need food.
Then go.
Looks like someone wants to die.
I guess I'll have...
How many more of these things are there? Looks like there's only apples to eat around here. Oh well. One's probably not enough. All right, this is all he's getting. This kid's proving to be a real pain in my neck. What? You're kidding me! He transformed! So this is a Saiyan's true power. What's going on? This kid's out of his mind! No use trying to reason with him at this point. This power's unbelievable! My attacks aren't doing anything! Enough, you little brat! Try this! Special beam cannon!
How am I supposed to get myself some meat? I guess I could...
I'm Yaji.
You know, man.
I know. She kept going on.
Anyway, you know, she's...
yeah.
Look, so wild.
This
all right.
Is
fine.
Check it out.
Mr. Yajirobe said I should approach deer from behind if I want to catch them. Here goes. All right, I caught them all.
Yeah,
there.
Wait.
Yeah,
if I don't...
Oh. Boom.
That guy,
I'm really...
What? No way to go. Goku can't possibly be back already. There's no sign of the Dragon Balls having been used yet.
Piccolo,
looks
you
like
don't think
I'll what?
I do. He and I can meet
you. Oh, hey, you fought Goku in the World Tournament, didn't you? What's wrong? Go on, try and fight me using your true power.
Not bad, Piccolo.
You have your moments, but this all you've got?
I'm not finished yet. I still have some room for improvement.
I think you've had enough. At least
I
guess
I'm cool.
Whoa! The
His power is amazing. So the
let me try. Yeah, but
buckle up. It seems you know who I am.
Whoa, Piccolo, you're all right.
Of course I do. You're the guy who fought Goku in the World Tournament.
I was there too.
Wait, I think I do remember you. You're the loser that couldn't beat Tommy disguised as a human.
Oh, come on, don't go saying that.
Maybe now you realize how powerless you actually are.
Give me a break. Is this all I got?
Huh. Our difference in power should be obvious now. You're trained, but you're gonna...
Don't count!
Whoa! This power is amazing! Hey,
whoa.
Hey,
so,
you know,
I mean,
guess come at. I see. So you and I have fought each other before. What? Is that all you can do?
Yeah, way back during the World Tournament.
Do you want to stay a weakling your whole life?
Come on, quit teasing me!
As far as your technique, movement, and power go, you're not that bad.
I have been training since the last time we fought.
You're actually pretty strong.
I think you've pretty much figured it out. Looks like
okay,
if you do that...
I'm a, which means...
I better hope he's... Ooh. Energy from this thing is incredible. I'm low on energy. There he is. Huh. Seems like you managed to survive.
So if they... Who are
you? Hey, ground beef!
Huh?
Oh, man.
All right.
Please, huh?
Yeah.
Wait, well...
I can't give you...
Wait.
Hey!
Mean, green, teaching machine.
Maybe he can be.
The name's... I'm gonna... Yeah. All right.
There you go.
You won't
come
to...
I think I'm getting the hang of this flying thing. But I'm still kind of scared of sparring with Mr. Piccolo.
Don't look! Feel! Think about what you need to do! Then do it!
I am! Just...
You have to get stronger! We've only got 6 months left!
I'm aching all over! I can barely move!
This isn't...
Remember,
that's unless you... Listen! We'll eat.
If all I... There's no way I... Wait. I think... I wonder how Mom's doing. Really go for some of Mom's dumplings. Come on, hurry, Mr. Piccolo's gonna find out what I did.
Give me all. I want you to try and come on. Is this it? Do you think this is enough to take on the Saiyans?
Here I come, Mr. Piccolo!
Get serious! Do you want to die?
No!
Your old man has a lot more in him than this.
I've still got more in me!
That's it! Don't forget that feeling! Damn it! Battle with a dangerous duo.
What? A huge power is heading this way. I have to tell Mr. Piccolo.
These guys. Pickle. What are you?
No! Strip.
We don't have much time left.
Time's.
What?
Jack! Wolf Howard! Nappa! Forget it!
Don't you?
Get up!
Handle me, huh?
Go on, it's gonna be brave, and I will too!
Either way, you're all dead!
Yeah.
make this fun for me. What? That all you guys got? Solar flare!
No way!
All right,
Goku.
Kami!
Quickly!
Thanks!
Well...
Well, I'm full... Talk about a sight for sore eyes! Let's go!
Goku versus Vegeta.
I'm sensing some crazy energy over there! I'm picking up two massive sources of power. There's two even bigger ones. And one small one, too. You two,
what?
Look,
oh.
Goku,
why?
Look.
Bring them,
would you make?
Wait,
huh? I'll just send
it. You
go on.
Change of
heart.
I need to move the fight somewhere with no other people. How in the world is Krillin planning on bringing everyone back? First, I'll take Vegeta down, then I'll ask him. Okay, this ought to be a good spot. No people or animals in sight.
Consider yourself lucky. A super elite like myself wasting his time playing with a low-class scum like me.
Yeah, try this!
This!
What's wrong, Kakarot? Surely that's not your best. You showed more power than this when you made a fool of Nappa!
Hey, honey!
Show me your true power!
Just remember, you asked for it.
Try this!
Look you up!
Power struggle with the Prince of Saiyans.
What on earth is that weird ball of light? What's going on? This weird huge energy is getting even bigger!
I don't think it's my dad's power that's gone up, is it? It feels different.
Get out!
Hey, did you forget?
No, on. Wait.
Okay.
What? Look, man.
I'll start with you. Don't underestimate me. Show me what you can do. Come on.
It's me, Goku! You know, in the fight with Vegeta, we lost a lot of our friends. And with Piccolo gone, we can't use the Dragon Balls to bring anybody back! Wait a second! There are Dragon Balls on planet Namek? Kami's homeworld? How are the guys gonna get there? Stay tuned for the next episode of Dragon Ball Z! The legendary Super Saiyan versus the evil Emperor Frieza! Don't miss it!